In a precautionary move now, the House of Representatives has asked the federal government to declare a state of emergency in the country following the outbreak of coronavirus in China. The lawmakers noted that although the virus has not been reported in Nigeria, the government must take preventive measures to ensure that the virus does not make its way into the country.
The House is further informed that common signs of infection of coronaviruses include respiratory symptoms, fever, cough, shortness of breath, and breathing difficulties, being major trading partner with China, which is the ground zero of this coronavirus, and also partner with other countries that have been affected by this virus, stands a high risk of having the virus transmitted to our country.
Let us look at the fact that this situation is coming while we're already dealing with issues of Lassa fever. And the two of them have a similarity in the way and manner that these diseases are spreading.
Our borders, and of course, in all our airports, to the effect that once any foreigner touches our borders, that there must be emergent way of testing that.
Support of the motion as amended PCI. Just in case you say that,